Frog, Autumn by Sylvia Plath. Summer grows old, cold-blooded mother. The insects are scant, skinny. In these palustral homes, we only croak and wither. Mornings dissipate in somnolence. The sun brightens tardily among the pithless reeds. Flies fail us. The fen sickens. Frost drops even the spider. Clearly, the genius of plenitude houses himself elsewhere. Our folk fin, lamentably.